to turn on or turn off item saved haptic effect when voice over is on in iPhone 14 Pro. Open settings, tap settings to open, and then scroll down the screen, find accessibility. Next, tap accessibility, and then tap voice over. Next, tap audio. Select haptic and sound, sounds and haptics, and then scroll down the screen, find item saved, next tap item saved, and then on haptic tap switch until green to turn on, or tap switch until gray to turn off item saved haptic effect when voice over is on. Tap switch until green to turn on, or tap switch until green to turn off. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.